to a What's Up Curry Empire. It's your boy Dolce.
And it's your girl Nisha.
And we back with Vlogmas Day 8, y'all. This Vlogmas Day 8. We going crazy right now. Say what up.
Yo.
Say what up. Say what up, G. Say what up. Y'all gotta sit down. Say what up. Y'all gotta sit down because right now, y'all, you know why they gotta sit down? Because we got DB on the VR. Get from over there. Where you going? Get moonlighted, Jay. Before he knock you out. Say what up. Are you fighting? Where the phone at?
Right here. I'm not fighting yet.
You don't know what to do? No. Oh, you getting knocked. You gotta move. You gotta pitch your gloves to where his gloves at. Yeah, that's how you do it. See, look. You got knocked out again that fast? Put your gloves where your gloves at on there. Yeah. You got a bob and weave too. It's right here, man. You got to come look over here so they can see too. What Nisha over there doing bending over? Don't punch the thing right here. You're too close. Bag up, son. You getting beat up anyway. Look how you getting beat up. Hold up. I'm going to sit it right here, man.
I don't understand why you're playing like that.
Like this. DB ain't no fight. DB can't fight. You fight? Look. Yo, this thing's so crazy. Y'all, look. It look super 3D in the inside. Hey, what you doing? Yeah, look at Lonnie J. Lonnie J like, yeah, you almost knocked me out. One hand? You better throw about two hands? Like, you swinging windmills. Move, Lonnie J, before you get knocked out. Y'all, we giving y'all a little different in the vlog today. Hope y'all enjoy it. This is a little VR Nisha got me for Christmas. Go ahead. Oh, what you doing? You knocked out. Why you just, or you knocked him out? You ain't walking, you knocked out. You knocked out cold. Jody need to do it.
Oh,
Jody, Jody over here doing homework, so Jody can't play the game until he's done with the homework. Give it to Memory. Don't break my stuff. You gotta put it around your hair. You got all this hair.
Practice your swings,
bro. Yeah. That's because this is a big dude, too, though.
That's a fat man.
You gotta help him. Give it to him right, then the wrong way.
Here, hold the camera so I can do it, so I can help him, Rip. So I can.
Y'all, this is funny.
This is
DB. I played a roller coaster game and I got dizzy. I couldn't do it. I don't even want to put the thing back on him.
Turn back that way.
Ah, stop. You better stop. With your hair looking like a back in the day hairstyle. Y'all, we got a photo shoot in a couple days, so I'm taking their hair down. Give me some style ideas, y'all. What should I do in the girl's hair for the photo shoot?
Give me an idea.
I don't have an idea. You said that's your favorite character. Why is that your favorite character, Jadier? Jadier would like people to give him answers, and I'm not the one to do that. Why is that your favorite character? And don't say because she's funny.
Move it on, move it on, Yolanda J.
Cause who?
Right here.
I guess if that you gotta put what you think. I don't know. I didn't read the book.
Remember getting ready.
You what?
Look at this big dude. He got to fight, y'all.
Move, Jaylon. You gotta stay out of the way.
I said because I like to do this.
Is it time for the fight?
I gotta show him how to do it real quick. Wait.
All right, touch gloves and the fight.
He ain't got his gloves out to do.
So what?
So
remember, y'all knocked out already. You gotta put your hands where the red spots at. Put your hands where the red spots at on there.
I think
you look like it ain't more memory.
I don't know what memory that is. He's probably too big for memory. I gotta try it. No. You done with your homework?
Yep.
Oh yeah, you can do it then. Is he up? Yeah. Let me see.
Give me Memer.
No. Yeah, Memer, his hands low. He too little.
Well,
raise your hands up high. He's too short.
You too short. You ain't ready.
Me.
Yeah, let me see. Jody turn. You gonna do the roller coaster?
He's too short for this, Memer.
You gonna do the roller coaster? You my stuff because there's a dollar on the floor right there too. Is that mine? Yeah. Yeah, my stuff. Why you in my wallet?
You're so fat. Move. Yeah. Oh, his arm is dirty.
Yeah, give him that arm glove. The thing so he can do it. Mimir?
Oh, give him to him. Mimir, what you doing? You know what hands to hold it in? You big, so you know how to don't swing this joystick to work.
That's
all.
All right.
Why you up there? Get down.
Here, go back to it.
Come on. Yo, this vlog, Miss Day 8. Stop. Boom.
I can't sleep.
Here, is you fighting?
Go ahead, fight.
You fighting? Put your gloves where his gloves at, Jody. You got a weave, yeah. I'm gonna have to go next. Yeah, don't punch the thing.
What'd it say? Look at the screen.
It said rock.
Swing arms.
Yeah, swing arms like that so you can get back up. Yeah. Yeah. Put your arms where, where your arms at on there. Put your hands up there.
All right, now fight. Fight. What you mean how? Punch. He in your face. If we can see him, you can see him.
Yeah, he right there. You throwing your punches like that. You got to throw them real. You got to throw real punches. This ain't no, this ain't fake like that. You got to throw real punches. Ain't nobody around you. Yeah. And don't, just don't throw the things out your hands.
Move your arms. Make your arms. Keep swinging them.
That's how you was throwing your punches. Oh, you got knocked out. It's my turn. It's my turn. Somebody got to record me. Here.
Turn it off for a minute.
Big, though. What's up? What you gonna do? You get underneath my little gloves on. He's an ugly dude, so I'm about to knock the ugly off of you. I'm about to knock the goofy off of you. I'm about to knock the goofy off of you. Yeah.
Huh?
They got 25 wins by knockout.
So y'all?
Where I'm at? No, not that. Oh, I'm
right
here too.
And
I got room.
Move your arms, go.
Oh, damn. Why move? No, I'm punching y'all.
Remember, hold this over here so the camera can see both of them. Hold this right here.
What?
Hold the phone to the camera.
You talking about which phone?
What?
Lift your daddy phone up.
Yeah, why am I out of it?
I guess.
Yeah, so we can watch it. Huh, y'all all scared to fight this dude?
Who's scared?
Y'all.
I'm scared?
Don't lock my phone.
Huh?
Don't lock my
phone.
I'm
not scared. Oh.
Where the fuck did he go?
But daddy got knocked out. My daddy got knocked out.
Knocked you out. Cold. One hit.
One hit.
That's because I'm off the area
then.
How you been in it?
Gee. I wanted to do it.
Come over here.
Move, Jody.
Move.
I don't know. Go find it. You gotta find it.
See, I'm out the ring. How the fuck I get in the ring?
Oh.
I gotta be like way right here.
Well, stop getting out the ring then.
I don't know how. I don't know how to do this shit.
You gotta put your gloves where he is at, don't you?
See, I can't find him either. Off you pushing that button back there. Ba-ba. I'm starting to get tired.
Let us see the screen and rest we can understand it.
Oh.
Let them see the screen.
How you hold these?
Move, Jay.
Go. Now turn.
Oh, bitch.
Oh.
I'm tired as fuck.
Quit cussing.
Daddy, safe, not the room.
You got knocked out?
I'm tired.
I'm about to end it because you keep getting out. Y'all getting knocked out. Can't nobody beat this dude. Can't nobody beat this dude.
Except
for me. Baby with a baby. Ooh, look at that baby. Ah.
Fuck! Daddy, you're getting her.
by. Oh, you broke it.
You ain't telling me.
I wasn't looking.
You got to see what you got.
Look, this you on the screen.
Oh, I just got my
What, Maya?
Oh, it's over. You're too far away. Whew. All right, y'all. You shot. I just went through 38 rounds. You feel me? I'm super tired, y'all. I'm super sweaty. But this little thing, this little VR, y'all just lit, y'all. Just lit to have at your home. You feel me? What you doing over here? Like you ain't got no panties on, sir. Pants on.
My stomach's sitting on everything.
I ain't showing it anyway. You want me to show it?
Jelani did it.
Oh, yeah, I want to.
When what
I
you doing on my phone?
When I was vlogging, she climbed on my lap.
Oh, look at memory, didn't get it.
Yeah.
What you about to do with it?
You can't use
too little. You too little for that, you gotta do the roller coaster. Whew. All right, y'all. It's extremely hot right now. Whew, I'm sweating bullets. So we're gonna get back with y'all in a minute. All right, y'all. So I decided to let the kids ride their bikes. And I decided to teach Jotty how to ride his bikes without training. Well, look at you. This is how you're supposed to learn right here. Hold up, that thing right there. Wait. No, that's gonna mess up the thing. This right here don't go. No, that's on the thing. That's the training wheel. It's pushing it on there. Go ahead.
Just balance yourself.
You wanna hold it while I do it?
Ah, you supposed to get her little bike.
No.
Lonnie J love that.
Truck coming.
Wait, Lonnie J, stop, because you're on that perfect little bike that'd be getting hit.
Yeah.
Go get your shoes, Lonnie J.
Flipped up and the wheel's still spinning.
Yeah. Come on, where you going?
What are you doing?
No, get that over there.
I don't know
this. Get that light. Get that light. Get that light. Get that light.
No, go on that street. Make sure you turn that way. No, go on the street with her.
Turn, come on, bro. I thought she was about to just whip it.
No, go on. No, that's enough, Mimir.
Turn around, Mimir. There you go. Just stay balanced.
Yeah, just keep going.
When you lean to the other side, just pull your weight back to the other side. Don't stop.
Yeah, you're going to learn like that, though, because all you need is one. Now you're about to act like a girl. Let me see. I cut myself. Oh, look at Mimir. Mimir going crazy. Mimir going crazy out here. Look at Lonnie J.
Mimir
about to tumble. What Jotty doing? Jotty act like he just hurt himself super bad. Oh, look at DB. DB going crazy on here. DB right here. Slow though. What? Ain't nothing happened to you.
Daddy.
He scratched his leg right there. Oh, damn. Something did happen, but that ain't bad though. That happened.
Bleed.
You know how many times that happened to me when I was little? That always happened to me when I was little.
Going to the house with a little black side on you. Oh my God.
And now he limping, so he don't want to ride no more now. Ooh, remember, just ran into you almost. Lonnie J, where your bike at, Amaya?
I don't want to ride my bike. My bike's stupid.
Oh, I'm taking it back then.
No.
Yeah, I'm taking it back. Yeah, you ain't ready yet. You ain't even ride. You already. You ride a rider like that because I'm not taking them off yet. When you come home from school tomorrow, they'll be off. Why would I stop vlogging to take them training wheels off when you ain't ready yet?
Leave it uneven so you can learn on one side.
Yeah.
When you feel yourself leaning to that one side, you got to balance yourself.
Yeah. That's how you got to do it. They also got the stickers and stuff on them. Just... Look, they way down there. You just got to rock. Just use this side, right? What's she doing?
Walking.
Where you going, Lonnie J? Amaya don't know how to ride her bike. That's why she on the scooter. Amaya. What you doing, Lonnie J? You ride? That's how you riding? Put your feet on them. Put your feet on those and pedal.
Move out the way.
Move, DB.
I'm gonna let you go.
Move, yeah. Mimir.
Just keep going.
Keep going. See, you almost did it. You just gotta keep your balance. You just gotta keep your balance. That's it. What you doing? Don't go in that street. The car coming, boy. You just gotta keep your balance. Come on. Keep your balance. You hold your body straight and all that, so you can keep your balance. Get your body. Hold up. Wait. You gotta get comfortable first. Get your body straight, pick your head up. Don't fall. Just keep going. You can start with one foot. Yeah, just go like, yeah, just keep going. Just make, don't try to put both foot on there until you get your balance. Once you get your balance, then you put the other foot on there. And then you take off, you feel me? Then, then you're gonna be in the street riding soon. Stop touching stuff. What is that you touching, DB? Don't touch nothing. Come on, all you gotta do is get, if you don't try. The training wheel is basically off. Move, DB. Get your balance. Your balance ain't on. Get your balance. Just keep going. You gotta get your balance. Member fail. Member fail. Jotty fail. Yeah, what's she doing? Why you ain't got your bike, Amaya? You're supposed to be on your bike right now. You on a scooter. Never mind that hair and all that, y'all. You know, we at home, we kicking. Huh?
DB on the scooter, too.
Yeah, DB on the scooter, too. Why DB ain't on his bike? Jotty don't know how to ride no bike yet.
That's even jumping in, Amaya.
You ain't going to be able to enjoy it until you learn how to ride it. So you gotta keep trying. You feel me? You're going to be out here bored until you keep riding, until you figure it out. Amaya going to be out here with a... See, look at her. Look at her, on camera too. On camera too. You feel me?
This is so much fun.
It's fun?
Yeah.
You ain't even doing nothing. Y'all get back down here. Where we going? Get back down here. Y'all come back this way. Hurry up, come on, Mary, they're coming this way. What you doing? You just scooted the bike all the way down. Jotty about to cry.
No! Huh?
Member going crazy on his. Member the only one enjoying his bike. You got to pay attention, Member. Don't ride that fast when it's a little curve right there. Are you froze? Hurry up. I don't know why DB ain't on his bike. They don't appreciate nothing. Go. That's why y'all ain't allowed to ride bikes out here without us being out here. Go.
Yeah. I saw a thing from my school.
Why you ain't riding your bike? What's she going over there in that yard to get?
Oh, because you can't move when I do this.
Why? But y'all ain't tell me. I gotta
Daddy,
go fix it.
You
probably need air on your tire soon.
Daddy, my leather.
You said, how you take him on?
ID from our school.
Jotty can't even ride without
a bike. What are you doing? Why are you on it? What's wrong?
It's not going straight.
Because you have to balance it. You got to control the bike. Okay?
Yeah, you got to control it. You got to pick your head up for one.
All,
get over here, Lonnie J. Get out that yard, Lonnie J. You ain't got no shoes on. You're going to walk in the ant pile.
Balance yourself.
Yeah, you ain't balancing. You gotta try.
You're so focused on the training wheel falling to the side. You just gotta get off of that stuff. Come on.
Get Lonnie J.
What? Get here.
Yeah, what are you doing? What do you keep looking at down there? Lonnie J. Get down here. Go over there because you ain't got no shoes on. Nah, but. All right, y'all. I don't know what DB keep looking at back there, but I need to go check it out and see what it is. You feel me? What is that? What you keep looking at over there?
An ID from our school.
An ID. Oh, I ain't about to go look at that. Your name's your ID. Oh, they got some little kids right there too. You want to ask that little boy if he want to hoop?
No.
You're scared. Jotty, who you trying to hoop,
no,
G?
I only play soccer.
Ask that little boy if he want to hoop.
I only
what you doing, Lonnie J?
Soccer! Stop!
Put your feet on there. Go. I said, just gonna drag it. So I think I wasted money on bikes. But remember the only one that's enjoying his. Jotty started because he can't ride. Look, he just dropped his. You saying? She dragging hers. She enjoyed her bike though. I don't know why Maya ain't enjoying hers.
I don't know why she ain't put her shoes on. I'm gonna say okay and then come back.
Y'all, if y'all enjoying these vlogs, y'all, these like how we did on Vlogtober. We just giving y'all everyday vlogs, you feel me? Like, our life.
Get out there, Greg.
Our lives, you feel me? Yeah, get out. I don't know who Debbie think he is running down here that fast.
Greg! Where you going?
Nowhere. He was going somewhere. Where you going, Line J?
Come on.
Where you going, Line J? She racing her bike. You know I said, go. Get out the street on the low, Debbie.
Bitch, you fat. So you think you can do it without the training wheels?
The training wheels already down, so.
That just don't make sense, though. Do you think you can do it without the training wheels?
You got to try.
I don't think so.
You got to try to do it with like this.
You got an attitude with somebody trying to help them.
Yeah.
So how can you do it without the training wheels if you can't balance on one wheel? One. You just got to keep practicing. You will get it. You will get it.
Yeah, you will get it. Just everybody move. All other kids go that way. Johnny can keep practicing that way. You will get it eventually.
Yeah, y'all, go put that up. Don't do that.
You gotta start riding first, though. Matter of fact, let me show you. Here.
You start with the big one, don't
you? I'm about to show him. I ain't too big for it. Come on. Let me see. Get out.
I need though.
Now, run my feet up, little girl.
Y'all get out the way. Everybody in the yard. When you see how he going to the side, when you feel yourself go to the side, y'all, you gotta move the handlebars, move with it. You see? Huh? I'm talking to you, and I asked you a question, so you answer me, you don't ignore me, do you see? We trying to help you, there's no reason to have an attitude at all. Nobody being mean to you or nothing, we just telling you. I know it's frustrating, but you gotta practice. Practice make perfect.
Start off with this low like this and just kick off like this. And I
gotta
tighten these up too. This shit wasn't coming prepared at all.
Alright, so DB wasn't riding. He just showed us, y'all. He need air.
Yeah, he need air on his.
It's time for everybody to take them bags and stuff off too.
Yeah, it's all good.
There you got everything else. So get over here, D. Jaylani, look, y'all, all day. All day. Jaylani! That's not yours.
It's not mine. Don't go in that street. Where she going?
Jaylani! Get over here. Look at her, y'all. Like, where you going? Your bike right here. Saigo.
Mine is going to the right way. Mine, can we get the mic thing? Give me one. Oh, no.
Do one of these things gotta go in there? You see these?
What? Do that?
I don't know.
Oh yeah, do it. That's for a basketball too.
Oh, yeah. Got the baby stuff.
Oh, baby stuff! Yeah. Yay!
I'm gonna bring it inside.
That's Amina stuff. Yay! Amina stuff. New baby.
I don't know. They probably got Amina stuff too.
No.
Yeah. There was one more thing coming over there when you get here. Get over here.
Mommy, this is my salty.
Get over here, Lonnie J. I'm by the street.
No. I see love.
It's going out? What you say, Maya? I'm sorry. Girl, who took your hair out? What is going on?
I be doing this, so that's how
it feels soft.
Yeah.
Well, it look a mess. You shouldn't have did that.
Noah.
What?
Noah.
Noah.
He said Noah because I'm going to wipe my shoes.
That's yours.
Oh, I don't have a stick.
Jody gave up, y'all. He'll be alright though.
Where he go?
At the house. He our attitude kid right now. He at that stage where everything, he just get annoyed, but he'll be alright. What you was in there doing? Look at him. Y'all tell him in the comments it's okay. Practice makes perfect. You gonna get it. Nobody learned how to ride a bike overnight. Everybody had to learn.
Hey, y'all.
I learned it one day too because my parents, we didn't give up. Yeah, if he try, yeah.
Y'all look, I got something.
Go see, let me see if you can hoop somebody. See if you can beat that dude on there, I play that VR all night.
Not tonight, on the weekend. School night, buddy. But I remember when I learned how to ride my bike, I fell and everything. I kept falling, but I kept getting up and doing it.
I fell as a teenager, a dog.
I was out there from daytime till it was dark. What's that? Said Pop.
That's in that little boy.
What you doing?
With YouTubers.
What are you doing?
Come on, D.
All right, D, let's see what you can do, D. He gonna put his down up.
There was a little boy running out here, the other little boy.
Stop! It's still doing it? Oh, he got it. Alright. It's time to learn. Remember, keep on learning at that age. You ain't never too early.
Everybody learns too on that little bike. Right? Watch. As soon as he starts speeding on it.
Come on, you can do it, Jody.
What's he doing?
Do it. Jody. You can do it. Just take your time. Y'all got y'all close the door back? No, it's wide open. I can't walk down.
Mommy, I can't open.
Alright, go close it. All right, y'all, Maya on her bike now. Look at Princess Maya.
Yeah, I have a bike. And I have my daddy.
Princess Jay.
Yep.
We got Princess Jay in the house.
No. This is my house, Clark.
Princess Maya in the house.
No, this is my car.
All right, keep riding. Don't stop. You're doing good. Jody still, oh look at them. They stopped in front of the basketball house.
Yep, and they rock the basketball.
They rock to play basketball?
Yep. I'm gonna do this.
Look at my belly. Right. Hanging out.
Yeah, Amina, y'all know who it is.
Girl, you don't have a baby. You don't have a baby, so stop it.
Stop it.
Mommy got the baby. Mommy got the baby. Come on, girl.
I'm in.
Look at you, you got this. Go, Maya. You got this. Go, Maya. You, what?
Barbie,
where Barbie at? You see Barbie?
Yeah, she's hoping.
Girl, bye. You need your shoes. I should have went out here. Get on the scooter, Jay.
Yeah, she don't need my stuff.
See the Santa Claus. Ooh. We about to turn around, girls, because y'all not coming and I'm cold. Well, y'all not keeping up.
All right, so Jody riding his bike, teaching him how to ride his bike, and he ran into some little friends, you feel me? So he over here hooping. I want to know if I want to put them. Lonnie J, what you doing? You hooping, G? Jody just standing there, you ain't hooping.
That's embarrassing, you know.
What? What? Oh, yeah, you going to get them off. So you better get them off, G. Jody rather play basketball. You better get a ball. You gotta hoop. Go ahead, Jody. Go, hold up. Yeah, Jody, don't let him cross you on your own channel, G. Go ahead, put your arms out there, Jody. Oh, he left you though. But you gotta stay with him. Put your arms out there. He said, go easy. No, go hard on him. Oh, he left Jody. Oh, he just got you, G.
Start training.
Yo, Jody about to start coming down hooping with them because Jody got to learn how to, you feel me? He got to turn up. What you doing, Amaya? You see Jody out there hooping? Let's see what you got. What you got?
Go ahead, Jody, check.
Go ahead. We need DB, get out there with him, DB. Go ahead, DB, get out there with him. Go ahead. He little like you. He talk a lot too, so it's time for you to get over there.
Just like me.
Go ahead, Mimir. Go get out there with him, Mimir.
Huh?
Oh, they both is though. Yeah. No, we're not really, but. Yo.
This
Oh, oh, Davey got scared.
Go ahead, D.
I only play soccer.
So y'all, this is our first time ever being out here and seeing kids out here, you feel me? And our kids ever seeing kids out here. They don't ever see no kids out here because we don't be out here. Y'all happy kids out here? Look at all that. Where'd Jody go? Oh, Jody over there. Where'd Jody? Oh, you, oh, he busted again on you? He busted again on G. D-Air,
go play with him.
What Lonnie J doing?
Go play.
Lonnie J right in the mix.
Say Lonnie.
He about to dunk on you.
All right, get up.
Stop. Stop, y'all. Stop, DB. Leave him by the street. Yeah, it's just for fun. What you mean? That way he don't want to play. He ain't got to play. Go ahead, remember you want to play him one-on-one? One of them? Yeah, why? You scared? These boys got to start getting out here more. You want to go play, Amaya?
How old are you?
Oh, he's 10. He's 10. Remember, only 5, so. He older than you and Jody. He just little.
That is not my voice.
Oh,
dang.
Oh, they do got the same bike, huh?
Oh, so he was talking to him.
Amaya, get out here. Where you going? You can't go home. Get out here. Like a fast as you see boys. So I'm acting nervous. Jody made one? Or you just getting the ball now? Go ahead, G. You can't be scared. You can't be scared, Jody. You got to shoot it when you get up there. Go ahead, give it. He giving it to you. No, like, go ahead. Y'all, it might be windy, but my bad, y'all. I'm trying to, you feel me, give y'all a little vlogmas footage. Jody got exposed. Jody got exposed on camera, y'all.
How about what?
In basketball.
Oh.
He got exposed in basketball, you feel me?
Basketball.
Yeah. All you need to do is start Daddy, working with that little kid right
Daddy,
there. Oh, Jody made one.
Daddy,
oh, yeah. Yes, Cole, there's a lot of wind in this video, too. I know it is. All right, y'all, we get back with y'all once we get to the house. Baby decided to get out there.
Yeah.
You better go ahead, Davey. Yeah, Davey the wild boy. They gonna be. Go ahead, check it. Let's see. Let's see what these little boys can do. Davey and them. Don't go in that street, y'all. Oh, you go ahead.
Daddy.
Oh, look at Davey.
Daddy.
Yo, you gotta try to shoot it, Davey. Davey was dribbling, though. Go ahead. The car coming, Jody. You can't keep running out there.
Yeah.
What y'all doing? Lonnie J just got smacked hard with the ball, too, right here. Y'all. I'm like, damn. Now her face cold.
Yeah, it's
about it. Look at DB. Let's get up on DB real quick. One good time. Y'all gonna see a lot of y'all friends. Go ahead, DB. You gotta get to the hoop. Oh, he stole it from DB. Uh oh. Look, he stole it from DB. Oh, DB, you better get on him. Go shoot it. You gotta go. Go ahead. DB trying to look because the little boy cussed. He said, DB gonna look over here. Come on, because we about to get ready to go. Let's see your little shot. Let's see what you can do. Take it to the hoop.
Take it, DB.
Get it. Get it.
What's it down to?
We about to go. Alright, y'all, so we back in the house now. Everybody done washed their hands except for Maya.
You washed your hands?
And she ain't heard drinking stuff. No, you didn't. But everybody washing their hands. And we got a package, y'all, while we was outside. I think y'all seen it on the camera. Are you ain't show it? Oh yeah, get it, because I probably get it all.
Oh, what's the show right here?
Oh yeah, show
y'all, y'all remember.
Okay, y'all, we vlogging, we talking.
Remember we was in Walmart, y'all having a big debate in Target. No chocolate.
It's
a whole nother bag, you better find it. We got it, y'all. We got the girl one. It cost it more than the boy one.
Yeah, I don't know why.
But we got it.
Girls always cost more. Sorry.
I did a twerk too and see
it. Oh yeah, but they seen it.
They ain't see it.
They seen your head moving and shit. But yeah, y'all, we got the car seat. So we getting a lot of, like, we almost, We almost together right now.
If she came right now, she got everything she needs. She
you might well go on your channel and show everything. Did you do that yet?
No, I'm gonna do
it. You need to show everything on your channel. You feel me? I'm
gonna do it. She got her diaper bag. She got diapers. She got wipes. She got her dome thing.
Oh, we gotta fill her diaper bag up and do a video on the Curry Empire too.
I gotta get her.
What's in her diaper bag?
Her swing.
Oh, yeah, she doing need a swing, huh? Oh, that'd be a raw swing, the ones that be hanging from the thing and they can just bounce in it. That'd be like the little bouncer thing. That is raw.
I think that's when they bigger.
So y'all all just eating ice cream. DB got two. DB got two ice creams.
Oh, get one from him. Don't do that. Give him one.
Why he got two?
He said he got one for somebody else and remember missing one. Give him that one that you didn't do.
Yeah, I know what he thinking.
Give him that one.
Yeah, you don't want the one you didn't poked all in and ate all on.
So she got her car seat and stroller now, but the only thing is if I have her in Ohio.
Mommy!
We're gonna have to buy another car seat.
No, yeah.
Mommy. Not a stroller, but just a temporary car seat.
Yeah, temporary. Mommy,
what?
But she, oh, well, yeah,
but
we
that's will. Cool, because when I come back home, I plan on, you know. So she yeah. Won't eat too anyway, what?
Would she be at that school and eat food on the floor?
Go get a new one. It's fine. I can't.
Mm. All right, y'all, we about to get ready. What'd you say?
He can't read it.
All right, y'all, we about to get ready.
What? How y'all feel about having...
Oh, yeah, that's what I meant to ask y'all.
I think I caught y'all by surprise.
Huh? Y'all even know all them little boys.
That, I think that I know what grade... I think that... I
they all way older than y'all, though. They're like 10, yeah, 11, little, yeah.
No, the one that I was playing basketball with, not the tall.
He 10, the one that you was playing with, 10. Yeah.
The one I was playing basketball with.
Eight. He 8.
Yeah, he like, oh, he 8. Oh, so he your age then.
You'll be 8.
Yeah, you about to be 8.
February
6th. Yeah. So y'all got little friends. I remember. They ain't had no little ones like Memer. The little ones like Memer probably still in the house. You hear me? The little ones like Memer probably still in the house.
Oh, yeah. If it's
little. Well, yeah, it's
going to
be some little.
But it's cool.
Yeah. So you can act bigger, older.
What?
That's all she do is run around and say mommy, but we about to end this video right here, y'all. Hopefully y'all enjoyed this vlogmas, what, day 8?
Day 8.
We going crazy. Eight? It gotta be like 8 or 9. It's 8.
I think it's 9.
It's 8.
Tonight,
8. It's 8.
Today to 9.
It's 8.
Today to 9.
Oh, it's
dead. Today to 9.
It's the 8th.
8-9.
Yeah, the 8th. See, look, you wrong. You feel me? But hopefully y'all enjoyed this video. We love y'all, man. The team, don't you in the building, team Misha. The Curry Empire. Let's get it. Game.